normally don't fuck with rats. But in this case, some of the homies that used to work for Coil is sitting on all this top secret evidence about how the company's car batteries are actually poisoning the whole fucking earth. After all the green energy marketing and shit, this is unfucking believable, right? Well, no surprise, but the Coil CEO is panicking. He actually hired some goons to take out our guy before he even goes public. Man, these motherfucking batteries are gonna kill us all. And he's worrying about the fucking stock tanking. Well, look, our client is an insider who cares passionately about the truth and the fucking environment. And more to the point, he just bet big against Coil to cash in when the snitch goes public. So look, we take out the hitman, make sure the rat gets his spotlight. Our client make bank shit.
Oh, itu? Tunggu. Disuruh ngapain nih?
Tasin target. Ada belum kelihatan bonusnya apa?
NS Element. Ah.
Explosive.
Noble explosive before they get to the client's house. Itu ditempar tempel ledakin.
Oke, okay, yuk.
Yuk.
Coba gue yang kiri dulu bentar.
Ya udah, gue yang paling jauh dulu.
Dia menuju kepala itu tuh.
Ya. Terserah. Banyak kamu pesan itu doang. Boleh light. Oke, C4 ya beli.
Oke.
Okay. Sticky bomb.
Iya. Sudan. Next, gue cari yang di. Oke, okay, gue langsung ke atas nih ya. Ke arah Sandy Shore.
Before they get to the client house katanya kan?
Iya makanya. Client house yang mana juga nggak tahu nih. Angkat dulu. Go. Ini mobil berat tapi licin banget. Remember, I got there first. I was suffering while you were still happy. Wah! Sorry, nabrak. Itulah makanya, nek, bawa mobil tuh nggak boleh lain-lain mata. Tabrakan mobilnya. Hey there, Tony Castles. You got a track for us? Dan.
Ya.
Oh iya.